All right, here's part two of our optical illusion project. So by now you should have done everything with pencil and outlined it in Sharpie. So it looks like this. Next, we're going to start with Sharpie and we're going to do black, white, black, white. So we're going to alternate. All right, so I'm going to come in here. Color this entire thing black. I like to do an outline first because then you can color in the center part more quickly without having to worry about getting outside of the line. So black, white, black, white. Go around. Big outline of everything. All right, so I have this section done. So now I want it to be opposite. So here is white, so this one will be black, white. And then you'll begin to color. These spaces in. All right, so I paused it so you don't have to watch me do all of it, but you can see here how I'm alternating. So I'm going to come back here, black, white, black, white. Then these right here, I could just color those in right away so I know what to do. But those are going to be black. And it's always good to make these little marks just to make sure that you don't accidentally color in a white space when it's supposed to be black, because that would take a lot of white out, or you might have to start over. So you could do this with a pencil too, because you can erase a pencil where a Sharpie is permanent. So I'm just going to keep going around and alternating black and white until I'm done. So something I just thought of is how I have this on a wooden board. You should maybe get an old cereal box or, cut that open and lay your paper on top of there when you're using the Sharpie so you don't bleed. The Sharpie doesn't bleed through onto whatever surface you're working on. It's a really good idea. Here I am, still working at it. I paused it for a while, which I know doesn't show up for you, but just turn it back on until I'm done. Show you what the finishing of this step. So this is not what it's gonna look like when it's done. We're gonna color it and add some shade to even make it look more like an optical illusion. So I'm about halfway done. My hand hurts. So you might have to take a few breaks or do part of it one day and then do the rest tomorrow. There's no due date on this yet. I don't want you guys to be stressed out at home. I just want you to have fun with this project. Alright, so here we have the second step completed. Everything's sharpied in. White, black, and then black, white. So you can already see how this is starting to become an optical illusion. I'll post step 3 in the next couple days. Have fun!